Gears 5 is the fifth major installment in the Gears of War franchise, filled with a grind-heavy, microtransaction-influenced mess. But, as I always say, I am not here to review the game or tell you what you should or should not play or anything like that, but to do one and one thing only, help you improve the performance. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpecs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Gears 5 and then press load the optimization package. LowSpecs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Do you guys plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Over there. Could be useful. Hey, fetch.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Huh, guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
Okay, let's put him down!
Get into cover!
More drones!
So hot.
That's all of it.
Baird, confirmed. The Dura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, I'm gonna find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.